Welcome to the house of Knud Rasmussen. Due to the COVID-19 national lockdown in Denmark, unfortunately, the house is empty. Normally, on an Easter day like this, the house would be filled with people experiencing the house and getting knowledge on the history of Knud Rasmussen. Knud Rasmussen was a famous Danish polar explorer, well known for documenting the Inuit identity and culture and disseminating the knowledge to the rest of the world. Due to a long Danish presence in Greenland, a lot of Greenlandic people have moved to Denmark, are living here, studying, some through more than one generation. The House of Knud Rasmussen is part of a large-scale EU project called Identity on the Line. The project is investigating the creation of identity and identity and migration. This is in perfect line with the work of Knud Rasmussen, but taking up to a present time and exploring a very serious and important questions about identity of the Greenlandic people in Denmark.
Our sub-project is called Among Greenlanders in Denmark. Through interview with informants, we will try to investigate what it's like to be a Greenlandic person living in Denmark. Do you meet prejudice? Or do you feel there's a preconceived concept of what you are and who you are? And is this different from generation to generation? These are some of the questions we will try to answer. And you can follow the project by subscribing to our Facebook page, Identity on the Line, or read more about it on our website.